iyi ni True Line program.
This is True Line program.
Turakomeza gushimira mwemwe mwese.
We keep on thanking everyone.
Abakomeza kudukurikirana.
Who keeps on watching our
programs. Abatugira inama.
Who advises.
Abaduha ibitekerezo.
Who give us different ideas.
N'ukuri inama zanyu turazibona.
Really we appreciate your ideas.
Ari abafatanyabikorwa bacu.
Our partners.
Ndetse n'abandi bantu batandukanye.
And different other people.
Turakomeza kubashishikariza rero ngo mukomeze kudukurikirana.
So we are encouraging you to keep on following
mukora
us.
Mukora subscribe.
By subscribing.
Mutwandikira muri comment.
By sharing ideas.
Mutubwira ibitagenda neza.
And even telling us what's wrong.
Hanyuma tukaba twabikosora.
So that we can correct it.
Niki rero True Line program none ugiye kubaganiriza.
So what did we bring to you?
Niki tugiye kubaganiriza.
What are we telling you today?
Icyo tugiye kubabwira.
So what we are going to tell you.
Tugiye kuvuga ku ijambo rivuga ngo.
We are going to say about a word
to you. Ntukigane ibyo wabubonye byose.
Do not imitate everything you see.
Na handi iryo jambo turibona.
We find it.
Turibona muri Samweli wa mbere.
First Samuel.
Turamanuka ibice 8.
Chapter 8.
Samweli wa mbere ibice 8 kuva ku murongo wa mbere.
Samuel chapter 8 verse 1.
Icyo tugiye kubona tugiye kubona inkuru.
What we are going to see, we are going to see
uburyo Imana yabanagamo n'Abisiraheli.
Of how God used to be.
Imana niyo yabayoboraga.
How he used to lead them.
Imana niyo yabagiye mbere muri bo.
How he used to be the first.
Mu buzima bwabo.
In their lives.
Mu miryango yabo.
In their families.
Mu nzira bagendaga.
In their ways.
Mu byo bakoraga wasangaga buri kintu cyose Imana ariyo bashyira imbere. N'abantu rero mu buzima busanzwe ibyo ni ibintu bikunda kubaho mu nzira abantu bose bagenda, mu bikorwa byose abantu bakora, mu bintu abantu byose bavuga. Hari abantu bimika Imana mu mitima yabo, hari abantu bimika Imana mu bikorwa byabo. Umuntu akiragiza Imana agiye kuryama, umuntu akiragiza Imana mu gikorwa cyose ari gukora.
You pray in every action that
ukabona ko uwo muntu ari kumwe n'Imana.
You see that that person is with God.
Uko ni nako kuntu Imana ivugana n'umuntu.
So that is how he even speaks.
Ibintu byose umuntu akora,
everything that people do,
ibintu byose umuntu atekereje,
everything that people
think. Hari ijambo rivuga ngo,
there is even a word which says,
undagize ibyawe byose.
Please make sure that I am in everything you do. Please make me in charge of everything you do, and then I will guide you.
Amagambo Imana yakunze kugira.
Those are the words that God tells people.
Igihe cyarageze rero n'Abisirayeli baba muri icyo gihe.
So the time came up that Israel lived in that.
Mu myanzuro yose bafataga.
In every decision
they made. Nta na rimwe bafataga umwanzuro batabajije.
They would never make any decision without God's consent.
Nta ntambara n'imwe barwanaga batabajije Imana.
They would never fight any battle without God's consent.
Nta kintu na kimwe batangiraga batabajije Imana.
They would never do anything without God's consent.
No muri iyi minsi ibyo ni ibintu biriho.
In real life that
uko turayini tushyira ubuzima bwacu mu bifatika.
As we say that we try to mix the word of God and even the normal life.
Tugakandagira muri Bibiliya tugakura mu buzima bufatika.
We step in the Bible and then we mix it with the normal life.
Muri iki gihe rero,
so in now
hari abantu babaho mu buzima,
that their life that we live,
mu byo bavuga byose,
never we speak about,
mu byo bakora byose,
whatever we do,
bakiragiza Imana.
They make God their
nta kintu na kimwe,
so there is nothing
bashobora gukora
that we can do
batabanje gushyira Imana
without putting God first.
N'Abisirayeli niko byari bimeze. Umunsi umwe Abisiraheli muri icyo gihe ubwo biragizaga Imana gutyo, byabaye ngombwa ko baza kwiyibagirwa. Bibagirwa bitewe n'ibyo babonaga
hirya.
Bari abantu Imana yaseleksiyonye,
bibagira
ab'umwihariko.
And they were special to God.
No mu buzima busanzwe hari abantu Imana igira ab'umwihariko.
In normal life there are people
mu bikorwa byabo bakora,
in their actions,
ariko igihe kikagira bakiyibagirwa.
But time come and they forgot.
N'Abisirayeli rero Imana yari yabagize ab'umwihariko.
So those are how Israel were like.
Ariko ngo bifuza kumera nk'abandi bantu.
But they wish to be more.
Bifuza kumera nk'andi mahanga.
They wish to be like Gentiles.
Bakraming imbere y'Imana.
They craming in front of God.
Baravuga bati ntabwo tugishaka kuba uko watugize.
They say we no longer want to be the way you want us to be.
Ntabwo tugishaka kuba b'umwihariko.
We no longer want to be special.
Ahubwo turashaka kumera nk'abandi.
We want to be like others.
N'abantu rero mu buzima busanzwe.
So in normal life.
Mu muryango w'umuntu.
In family.
Hari igihe umuryango w'umuntu ubaho ukuntu.
There are some family which exist.
Umuryango w'umuntu hakagira bakagira amahame.
They have principles.
Nta mukobwa ugomba kugenda ijoro.
No girl should work night.
Nta mukobwa ugomba kwambara gutya.
There's no girl who should dress
up like this. Nta mukobwa ugomba kuvuga gutya.
There's no girl which
nta musore ukwiriye gushaka aha.
No man should marry this family. Ayo
akabari amahame.
And that become like principle.
Ndetse n'ubirenze ubu akabazi yuko ari gukora iby'Imana idashaka.
And even someone who goes beyond that.
Ukabuti nubwo umuryango wanjye utabishyigikiye.
Even if my family
ariko n'Imana ntago ibishyigikiye.
Even God does not.
Ayo ni amabanga ugenda umenyeramo uko umuryango ukoranamo n'Imana.
Those are the secrets that you get to know how your family
works. N'Abisirayeli rero bari bafite amahame. mama meze gucyo.
So Israel also had those principles.
Hari byo tutagomba kuvuga.
There's some things we should not say. There's some things that we should not do.
Tutagomba kugenda.
There's some place we should not go.
Tutagomba gushyingirwa nabo.
There's some people we should not marry.
Tutagomba kuganira nabo.
There's some people we should not talk to.
Kubera ko bamenyaga gaciro k'Imana yabo.
Because they knew the value of their God.
Ariko igihe cyarageze.
But the time came.
Icyo kintu barakibagirwa.
They forgot about that.
Baravuga bati turashaka kwigana
ba. They said we want to imitate.
Turashaka kwigana ibindi bihugu.
We want to imitate other countries.
Hari ukuntu bigenda.
They have principles.
Hari ururimi bivuga.
They have languages.
Bifite umwami umeze gutya.
They had the king.
Barwana intambara imeze gutya.
They fight like this.
Bigeze aho Abisirayeli barareactinga.
It comes that Israel start to react to God.
N'abantu rero nuko bigenda.
So that's how people are.
Hari igihe abantu bagirana amabanga n'Imana.
There are times that people have secrets.
Bakagira n'ibyo bagomba gukora.
And what they should do.
Tugomba kugenda gutya.
We should work like this.
Ngomba kuvugana n'uyu.
I should talk to this.
Mu kazi nkora ngomba gukora gutya.
In the job that I do,
mu rusengero ngomba kwitwara gutya.
In church I should behave like this.
Mu bintu byose nkora ngira ukuntu ngenda.
In everything I do, I should
ngira uko nkunda.
In where I love, I should.
Mu ishuri ngomba kugira uko niga.
In class I have to learn.
Akaba ari amahame ashobora gusetinga.
Those are the principles that you set.
Ndetse igihe yarenze akamenya ko ari gukora ibyo Imana idashaka.
The time you go beyond that, you know that you are mistaking.
Niyo mpamvu bavuga ngo umuntu wese agira uko abana mu n'Imana.
That's why they say everyone has a way he lives with.
Hari amahame rero umuntu agira.
So there are principles that
akaba yahuriyeho n'abandi.
That you have like generally we have.
Ariko akagira n'amahame ye y'umwihariko.
But you have special principles.
Atagomba no kwigana n'abandi.
That you should never imitate from others.
Abisirayeli icyo gihe cyababayeho.
So Israel.
Ngo bageze aho barareacting.
They reacted to God.
Ngo bashimbo bareba umucamanza wari uriho.
They started to look for judges.
Baramubwira bati twebwe ntabwo tugishaka yuko kuba muri ubuzima.
They told their judges that they no longer want to.
Ari ubuzima dushaka kubaho.
They said we want to.
Dushaka kubaho mu buzima Imana ishaka.
We don't want to live the way God wants.
Ariko turashaka kubaho mu buzima ibindi bihugu bibaho.
We want to live the same way that other people.
Uko abandi aho andi mahanga baho.
We want to live that Gentiles.
Abandi bakobwa bo mu yandi mahanga.
Girls in other nations.
Bagira uko bambara.
They have the way they dress.
Bambara amajipo magufi.
They dress in miniskirts.
Twe dushaka kuyambara.
We cannot.
Bisiga iminwa.
They make up themselves.
Twe dushaka kuyisiga.
We cannot.
Bagenda gutya.
They work like this.
Natwe dushaka kugenda gutya.
So we want to work.
Bavuga
like
gutya.
They speak like.
Natwe turashaka kuvuga gutya.
We want to speak like.
Icyo kintu kiragenda kibarika mu mutwe.
That become like a principle in their mind.
Bituma bireactinga imbere y'Imana.
And that made them react in front of.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo nuko Samuel amaze kubibona.
Bible says then when Samuel saw.
Agahinda karamwica mutima cyane.
He was so hard.
Yarababara cyane.
And he was so hard.
Abo ngabo bani yo ngira ikintu mbakoraho.
He said if I could do something.
Ubwanje mba mbihanije.
I would really punish them.
Iyo nza kuba mbiyoborera.
I was the leader to them. I would punish them.
Ahubwo reka mbaze ubayobora.
But let me ask their leader.
Samuel ngaragenda bazimana.
Then Samuel asked God.
Dore ba abantu bawe.
Look at your people.
Banze ibyo wabahaye.
They refused what you gave them.
Dore ba abantu bawe.
Look at your people.
Banze ibyo wababwiye kwama.
They refused to wear what you
said. Dore imiryango yawe.
Look at your family.
Yanze kugendera uko wayihaye.
They refused to walk.
None ngo barashaka kuba nka kirya gihugu kiri hakurya.
They want to be like other nations.
None ngo barashaka kuba nka biriya bihugu byose.
They want to be like Gentile nations.
Imana irangije irabibona.
Then God saw
it. Iramubwira iti.
And told him
mbere yuko abo bantu banga ibyo.
Before they hate that.
Mbere yuko abantu banga ibyo nabahaye.
Before they hate what I gave them.
Ngiyewe banze.
They hated me before.
Ngo barashaka umwami.
They want a king.
Ntibagishaka kumba bera umwami.
They no longer want me to be their king.
Umwami yari Imana.
The king was God.
Ariko abantu banze ko umwami ababera Imana ahubwo ngo aba umwami bishyiriyeho.
But they refused God to be the king. They wanted a human king.
No mu buzima busanzwe rero.
So in normal life.
Icyo true line program ikubwira.
What we are telling you.
Hari igihe Imana igushyiraho ibintu ugenderaho.
There is time that God gave you
kumva birakubangamiye.
And you feel burdened by that.
Ngewe kuba ntarakoze umusatsi wanjye gutya.
So for me to not do my hair like this. I feel like I'm.
Ngewe kuba ntari gukora niba.
Before since I'm not telling.
Mba numva nazagera Imana ishaka
kongera.
Umuntu akagenda akishyiriraho ibintu bye ndetse Imana ikanamwihorera ikamubwira ngo wowe wanze ibyo nanjye nashyizeho irashaka ibyo wowe washyizeho umuntu Imana ikamuha liberty Imana igatungurwa n'uwo muntu Imana ikamureka akagenda Abisirayeli nawe rero byabaye gutyo
Imana
yababwira ngo nimwishyireho umwami
nimwishyireho
umwami mwemera uzi
kurwana
nimwishyireho umwami uzi gutera intambara akazitsinda
ngewe
ngo mumfashe nk'umunyantege nke ikintu cyabaye cyiza Imana yababwiye
nuko
ibyo byose ubikora uyu munsi ariko Imana ikwereka ingaruka z'ejo
hazaza
icyabaye rero muri abo bantu nta kindi ubwo abo batoranyije umwami wabo ariko Imana mbere yo kumutoranya yarababwiye ngo nubwo mumutoranyije azabakoresha gushinga imirimo y'uburetwa.
He's gonna make you slaves.
Abakobwa banyu azabashyingira ku ngufu.
He's gonna get your girls get married.
Azabakoresha muhinge muvunitse.
He's gonna dig.
Azabakoresha uburetwa.
He's gonna make you slaves.
Azabakorera ibintu bibi bitabaho.
He's going to make you.
Nubwo mwishimiye umwami.
Even if you're happy.
Nubwo mushaka iryo zina.
Even if you want that.
Ariko muzahura n'izi ngaruka.
You are going to face this consequence.
N'abantu rero Imana igibareka gutyo.
So people let people be.
Njye sinshaka kuba umurokore.
I don't want to be a Christian.
Njye sinshaka kuba umuntu umeze gutyo.
I don't want to be like this. Njye
ndashaka kugira ubuzima bwanjye.
I want to have my own life.
Ntabwo nshaka kugendera mu buzima bw'Imana.
I don't want to work like God.
Imana ikakureka.
And then God let you.
Njye ndashaka gusambana.
I want to.
Njye ndashaka kunywa inzoga.
To drink.
Nge ndashaka kuba ikindi kintu.
I want to be something else.
Imana idashaka.
Which God does not.
Imana ikakureka.
Then God let you.
Ikaguha liberty.
And give you a liberty.
Ariko muri ibyo byose.
But in all of that.
Wemerewe kubikora.
You are allowed to do that.
Ariko ntabwo wemere kuyoberwa ingaruka zawe.
But you are not allowed to know the consequences.
Niko rero ni Imana yabanaga na Abisirayeli.
So that's how God used to.
Barashaka kwishyiraho umwami.
They want the king.
Uzabakoresha ibi byose bibi.
Make you do all the sort of things.
Ariko izo ngaruka nibayobewe ko zizaba.
But they even know the consequences.
Nubwo batazizi ngerekana zibabwiye.
So even though they don't. Let me tell you that. So who are following
program,
what you speak with God, the life you grow through, the way you lived with God, the way your life lived,
the way
your great-grandfathers, there's a way they used to live with God. So don't be despised by the
prosperity.
I get to know how God used to
do
that. And ask him how he wants you to change. Make God a king. Make him the almighty. Accept God to be the almighty. Accept God to be your leader. Accept God to be your advisor. In any kind of a situation.
Ye kuryama
either you're going to eat or you're working
wa mugiye kwiga
n'umwenda
waguze mu isoko
emerera
Imana ikubere umujyana
accept God to be your advisor
bituma hari undi mwami uba kuri wowe
do not allow any other king
urenze Imana
who is not God
ibyo byose nubikora Imana izakureka
if you do all of that
ariko ntabwo ingaruka uzazireka
but he's also going to accept
Imana rero niko yabwiye Abisirayeli
so that is how God told
muragiye
you are going
ariko muzahura nibi
but you are going to meet this
Abisirayeli nyuma rero cyaje kubaho
what happened at the end
baje kwitorera umwami
they nominated
barabanza baranamureba
and they looked at
ngo babona ngo ubwiza bwe
they saw his
bareba indesho ye
his height
bareba mu mutwe he
his mindset
ariko mu by'ukuri Imana niyo yari izi intege nkeze
that God only God knew his
n'abantu rero iyo twifata imyanzuro
so when we make decisions
yaba imyanzuro gushaka urugo
either getting married
yaba imyanzuro kuba ku rugo
or either having
yaba imyanzuro kwishakira akazi
or having a job
yaba imyanzuro kwihigira amashuri
or having school
yaba imyanzuro yo kwishakira inzira zose
any kind of a decision
buri gihe cyose umuntu areba nk'umuntu
you look like a man
ariko mu by'ukuri Imana yo ireba nk'Imana
but God look like
ibanga rero through line gira ma
so the secret that through line
ibyo wakora byose
whatever you can do
banza ushaka umujyana
first look for another
umujyana mana undi n'uwiteka
and only an advice is God
ngo mungabize ibyanyu
give me everything you
munyereke inzira zanyu
show me your ways
ngo munyereke aho mujya
show me where you are going
munyereke icyo mushaka gukora
show me where you are
nange ndababera umuyobozi
and I will be your leader
reka umuyobozi wanyu abe uwiteka
let your leader be God
ubivuge gusa mbere yuko ugira igikorwa
ukora speak it before you do it
maze Imana ikuyobore
and God will lead you
through any program rero
so on train program
wishaka undi mwami
don't look for another king
wishaka ikindi kindi
do not look for anything
shaka uwiteka
just focus on God
aho gushaka ibindi byose
before looking for banzu
shaka Imana
aho
gukora ikintu cyose
before doing anything
banzu kiragize Imana
just show it
aho waba ujya hose
wherever you are going
ibyo waba uri gukora byose
whatever you be doing
banzu shake
first look
banzu vuge
first speak
banzu ukorane n'Imana
first work with
ini training program
so
nta kindi kintu twabagira hina
nuko
twabibonye muri Samweli ibice 8 kuva ku murongo wa mbere ntimuzabe nk'Abisiraheli ngo mwange umwami umwami ari we Mana ngo mushake kwimikira uwanyu umwami ni Imana
the king is God
umuyobozi ni Imana
the leader is God
mu myanzuro yose uzafata
in any decision you make
ibintu byose byawe uzakora
everything you would do
bishyire mu witeka
put it in God
mwakoze kudukurikira
thank you for following
us in the training program
this is true program
dushimira abantu bose
appreciating
everyone abafatanyabikorwa bacu
our partners
hari relax salon
there is relax salon
ikora kuba kumusemuzi wacu
which do does my hair
nange murambo nuko meze aba dufata amashusho iyo ni Shivanova
Entertainment
waba ukeneye ibikorwa by'ubukwe
either you need to get married
waba ukeneye ibikorwa bya byose bya anniversaire
any kind of a show
ama foto cyangwa amashusho wabushaka
ida videos
Shivanova iragufata amashusho meza nakoze kudukurikira rero
komeza
gukora subscribe
keep on subscribing.
Make up, please.